help this angel first. Let me assure you one thing. Some people sent in your life, it is true. You help them, you get blessed. Now ask yourself a question. What if you were not to help them? That type of a blessing, you are not going to get it. Maybe it was even going to take more for you to get it. That is why I pray anything and anyone that is carrying your blessings, if you do right, may God send your way, may you accommodate, may you help them accordingly. In Jesus' name, amen, and see you next time.